As you padded through Mahadevi, you heard whispers about an evil alchemist. He seemed to be the main source of people's fears and reluctance to step outside. Rumors spoke of unwary travelers snatched from unlit alleys and replaced with mindless slaves. The Shadowhawks were a known risk, but what people fear most is the unknown. The alchemist's unsettling activities were just that.
Thank you.
Croft had used the Soul Eye to partially send his assistants' minds to the hereafter, leaving them with just enough to act as slaves. Tai Young had met such men. The dread necromancer, Anthemon, had committed similar atrocities. He'd even raised fallen Shadowhawks as undead servants to Kyrios. Seeing friends as undead had rent Tai Young's heart.
Thank you.
The Shadowhawks wanted to kill you. You knew from his memories that Taiyang wouldn't approve. Not without hearing your side of the story. His Shadowhawks had been decent and loyal, criminals with rules. No wonder he'd been horrified to see them reanimated. But these Shadowhawks were little better anyway.